really starting to question what the point of recording these is. No one watches this deck in particular. Or, rather, not no one. Very few people. It's just not as well received, I guess. But I gotta do my dailies. So I gotta do another. It's not like I got another that's worth running at the moment.
Now, how did that incantation go?
You know, I do appreciate feedback. I really don't get it so much, but you know,
Mahakam wasn't built in a day.
One, two, three. This hand looks remarkably similar to the last one. It's not identical, but it's very similar.
Gotta tear the legs from the Bahookies!
Hello there.
Get a move on, lads! Look alive!
Water is a poison.
Dunny Jiggleless.
Kill it.
Naivety is a fool's blessing.
Now, how did that incantation go?
Everything all right?
My ass!
Wanna foot for my axe?
Scoia'tael! Attack!
Right. I guess I can kind of kiss Yarfin goodbye. What I don't get is in the performance UI.
Hakan wasn't built in a day.
They had it to where...
You're one dead Thunderheat!
They had it to where the characters who, like, just kind of flip through things, it showed your opponent doing that.
Know if anyone's got any hooch left.
And now
left.
It doesn't. It kind of looks like they're just kind of idling. And it's a bit embarrassing to admit, but it genuinely took me a little while to figure out that they were idling. Because there's no real visual indicator to suggest otherwise. Drop your Siri.
Can you use a pipe?
Huh. Looks like that was a good thing that I did that. Yeah. Oh. That's unfortunate. Not entirely uncalled for.
We'll pay men back for their persecution!
Just the kind of thing you run into when you're in this deck, but... Ooh, that's true. Let's... Come on, Bruis.
Naivety is a fool's blessing.
Wait, no, I got Ancient Foglet. Okay, Bruis was probably the bad choice there.
Everything alright?
We'll win.
That's the other thing, is when this is, when they're like that, you can't actually read their effect. Like, I remembered that she had something to do with, like, mulliganing. Although it's swap now instead of mulligan.
Our brothers in the valleys need us!
Admittedly, this distinction someone lost on me. Although it's like something like whether or not you can draw it. Okay, I'm not gonna report this because I've already reported it 2-3 times at this point. So, it should be documented.
Rested, Esakrisa.
That's just how these opens go. All of you in a roach and two foglets. Oh, come on. Go away. Oh, cool. It's like I got catnip in my shoes or something.
Go.
How's this gonna work? Problem is, this deck is actually really reactionary. So, I'm not entirely sure how to respond.
Shall die, worm.
End up just tying up. Eh, fair enough. Well, I got a good hand potentially. Just wondering what he's got going.
Now, how did that incantation go?
Fortunate spot, buddy.
Thank you. Ledwed Varledo Sial Noga.
I wonder what Jelly says when you summon him.
Any last words?
I am sadness.
Oh, I see.
Resistance is futile.
That makes sense. I haven't seen one of those in a little while. Oh, now this is a really good deck. Good one. I am air.